Get ready for the next battle. For the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight. Thank you.
Thank you.
for the next battle.
Muy interesante. Gracias, amigos. Mr. Marston, how the devil are you?
I'm fine. How are you, Mr. Ricketts?
I'm good. I'm glad you're here because these men were just telling me about Mr. Escuela.
Javier Escuela?
Emilio, let me ask you something. His nombre is Javier Señor Escuela? Is Javier to see?
No sé, señor.
He doesn't know.
I got that bit. Ask him, was he about 5'8"? Mustache? Did he have an American in tow? A big American?
Emilio, estaba con, grande americano?
Yo no sé.
No.
Again, I got that.
But they do have his sister. Emilio's, I mean. She's a fine young woman. Teacher. A human being. Not the clothed vermin so many people seem to have turned into.
Tell him I'm sorry.
When a man's family is involved, you need a little more enthusiasm than mere apologies.
I have enough worries, sir. This man's problems pain me, but they're not quite my own.
Those who sit on the fence make a choice, in their own way. Don't you think, Mr. Marston?
Of course. And what about you, Ricketts? A man living in the past? A man who ran away from home? What choice did you make?
I'll tell you what choice I made. I'm a fighter, sir, and I'll fight to the end. I think we should get going. You can take the train with me or ride yourself. It makes no odds to me.
Oigo que esta cosa entre Reyes y Allende se ha puesto fea. ¿Cómo está usted?
I've been hearing some things about you, John Marston.
Really?
That perhaps you're more in need of my help than I thought.
Is that so?
That some recent encounters with this Bill Williamson fella haven't gone exactly in your favor.
Funny how everyone seems to know my business, but nothing about the men I'm looking for.
It isn't easy getting the locals to talk. There should be some horses for us across the way.
Let's go!
Come on, first stop, El Matadero. Need to find a man called Carlos. I was told he could help us. We'll ask around when we get there, but we don't want to draw attention. See if you can keep your gun holstered for once.
You're the hero around here, Mr. Ricketts, not me. What does the army want with this Luisa girl anyway?
She's a rebel, and apparently close to their leader, Reyes. She's a pretty young thing. That's normally reason enough for Allende.
So I've heard.
She's a good woman, a teacher. If they lay a finger on her, I swear I'll feed those bastards their balls. Looks kind of sleepy, don't it?
Whoa there!
All right, let's find this Carlos guy.